telling you, it's nothing like an empty gym. Nothing like an empty gym. Get some work in. We about to get some good work in. We're gonna work on some stuff. But in the meantime, bro, I love these. These are amazing. Amazing grip, lightweight, good cushioning around the ankle. These is fire. Dwayne, where you got something on you? You know, I might mess around and cop another pair real soon. Like real soon, as far as like next week. But in today's video, we're gonna be working on 5 drills to work on your weak hand, whether your weak hand is your right hand, your left hand, and get you to stop dribbling like Bob Cousy for real, like Jaylen Brown, like fucking these guys in the 1950s. It's crazy. Nah, take back the one on Jaylen Brown. I'll take that one back. That means it's got a crazy bag, but I think it's like 5 years, 300 plus million. Sick. But he's still a great player. Just talking shit, being a troll. But yeah, man, we're gonna work on those 5 things today. Let's get to work.
Lyrics to go. Lyrics to go. Lyrics to go. Lyrics to go. Lyrics to go.
And I have to say the music keeps me here. By far, the main thing.
Thank you.
Sitting in the studio thinking about which move would go right now. Freestyle or write down, whatever. It's still a come up clever. I just need to free my thoughts and Lord knows that I know better. But I ain't perfect, I ain't seen too many churches or know them testament verses. You should either hear me now or go deaf, or end up dead, die trying and no death. Might end up dead, swallow blood, swallow my breath. Fuck a funeral, just make sure you pay my music respect, nigga. I mean that from the bottom of my heart. You see, my art is all I have, and victory tastes sweet. Even when the enemy can throw salt, still knock them out the park like a fucking tow car. Let bygones be bygones, but where I'm from, we buy guns and more guns to give to the young. I'm living the life of a nigga, trap nigga. Inside the system, all you envision is trap niggas. My uncle doing life inside prison, he wasn't rap too tight. He told me rap about life, not rap niggas. That's why I'm shaking my head when you rap dissing. My stomach start turning, my nerves get to twitching. I start evaluating, then my final intuition is that you wishing to come up, well just come up. We used to beefing over turf, fuck beefing over a verse. Niggas dying, motherfucker, double entendre. And this is Compton, lions in the land of the triumph. Raps ran our defiance, ban our alliance. Put burners in the hands of the black man. One hood with 24 foes like a clone Kobe Bryant. You probably heard I wanna be heard and wonder who I am. You probably even listened to fake and think I know Zion. But really I'm just caught in a loop of understanding the truth, because it seems like it's always clashing with science. I got a big fear of flying. My future's so bright I probably go blind before I blink twice. I ain't lying, I swear to God, half of y'all just don't know Kendrick. The school of hard knocks, we was the first ones in attendance. You walking down the block, he got shot, you a no eyewitness. You just mind your business. You just turn your head, kneel down, and then tie your tennis. It's kinda scary, ain't it? You can't act like no bitch that only got Tyler Perry famous. Just let me explain it. Why you pick up that stainless? Cause your pops wasn't anxious to see you and you hate it. So much you probably had your burner tucked at graduation. Said if you see him on them bleachers, then you kill him facing 25 to life with a murder charge. Your enemies was the prey, and now you pray to God. I pray these bars get farther than Compton. And if I wreck and if I break, I still won't break my promise. I promise to keep it honest. Secret society, all we ask is trust. And all we lack is communication, like service sucks.
Man, so listen, y'all, the thing is with the dribbling drills is that you want to be in complete control, so ball manipulation, you're in control, in and out the V, you're in control, so all those things have to do with control. You have to be able to do it without even thinking about it, you know what I mean? And the more times you do it, the more confidence you'll gain. And they got the damn air conditioner on here, bro, but messing up the audio, but it's all good. But let me know in the comments which drill was the most toughest for you. Me personally, it was the same hand tweens, which is something I gotta get back to working on, but they work. But yeah, let me know which one was the toughest in the comments. And besides that, like, follow, subscribe. And we still gotta come up with a gang name. I'm thinking 2-0 Trey Gang. 2-0 Trey Gang or 2-0 Trey Mafia or something. Or my snipers, something. But we're gonna work on it. We're gonna work on it. But until then, work on these drills. You're not gonna master it overnight. You're not gonna master it in 3 months. It's gonna take reps and reps and reps, just like anything else. But just work on it. Let's get to work, man. Shit. I'll see y'all in the next video.